Yeah, how about we actually go in the levels? That sounds like a better idea.
Thank you. Oh.
Missing some points. Should be fine. Didn't lose time because I don't normally get that first E in the faster room 3 anyways. Would have been nice to make up that time for the missed door though. I actually missed time to press there. Then again, yeah, it was kind of off. Yeah, this world 3 is trash. Really wish I was playing a little better. What? I've been meaning to check that. Yeah. Might check that after this run, if I remember. This one? There it is. Whoops. Actually saved the game a second. Thanks for the host, Audi Galendo. Pretty good. 0.3 off gold still. What the heck? Then again, yeah, I did get a bit of lag in BB2 on my shell eat. Hey, congrats. You're getting the time down. If nothing else. Yeah, if I didn't save the game a second, it would have been a literal perfect score. Funny enough. There's the first frame. Nice. Might stay a little bit ahead of PB in that case. I had that really ugly ceiling dismount. Hey, Shadow. It's actually going alright. Had one run die of the clip earlier today. That was really good. And now this one. That's okay. And gets past it. Excuse me? Scoreless work again. That is such a shame, man. Guess I can try to triple clip. Yeah, it's because the sound effects are actually kind of loud, and they're the only thing that... My mic is a little close to my TV. They're the only things that really come through. Wow. Yeah, I need my TV to be this loud, by the way. Like, there's nothing I can do about that, because I use an audio cue later on. That's actually pretty quiet. And there's not really anywhere else to put my mic, either. Nice freaking ball clip again, man. It's always my good CI2s. It's always my good CI2 room 1s that get that wall clip. Pretty good World 6. Gold, in fact. Huh. Nice. By half a second? Seriously? That's crazy. Grateful to this run for that, if nothing else. actually wonder how long that left scroll is. I wonder if the left scroll is faster than the damage boost in Chocolate Ghost House, and that's why. Nice 334. I don't know how I'm missing so much score. 12,000? Didn't 360, yeah. I did have the P-speed jump at the beginning, but it was really slow. Even with that. One down, two to go. Probably just dying to the next one, though. Never mind. What? All right, sure. I'll take it. Alright, I did it for no star rolled once, and now I've done it for no kit, no star rolled once. Can't roll the record though. Man, that's a real shame. Dude, I'm so close. I'm like within a second. Oh my god, this is gonna be a terrible endgame to run against two now. Assuming Bowser goes fine. That was... yeah, okay. That was fast. Did not mean to do it that fast, but... hey. Let me take those. My God. GG. For 24 with triple, triple clip saved the run, dude. It saved the run. What the hell? What was the dude? Five and a half seconds behind after Forrest. Dude, my time saves are literally like a billion years in Forest, and like a couple other second, you know, like 2 or 3 seconds in World 2 and 3. Like, that's it. That's all. Whew. Oh my God, dude. That's some of the best. Look at that, dude. I saved... literally the entirety of the 4.5 seconds that I had to save with triple clip. I saved it all. Oh. Okay. That's crazy, dude. One day, the record will need something like triple clip, or something equivalently stupid. Forest Wings? Compared to getting the good luck jump, it's 5 seconds, just about? It's like very slightly more than a triple clip. They're essentially the same time save. Except Forest Wings would also, well, you're replacing a need for a 60% luck with a 50% luck, so... And it's frame perfect as well. It, like, Forest Wings without Cape is absolutely god awful. Like, honestly, triple clip is actually the preferred method to save over 4 seconds. Wow. This is also officially the closest I've been to the record as well. I can't wait for all the people to see me be like, you know, 5, 6, 7 seconds ahead out of Forest, and they'll be like, oh my god, 34-1X, 34-1X. Like, I don't go for triple clip unless I need it. And on this run, I needed it. And I actually managed to get it.